Hi, this is Danny from www.tvlux.com. I'm going to show you how to add a portal in your Mag 250, Mag 254, and Mag 256. First thing you need to do is to go to Settings and choose System Settings. Then, you go to Servers and choose Portal. Once you get there, you fill in the Portal 1 name and Portal 1 URL. This information you will get after you buy your subscription from www.tvlux.com. Once you have entered this information, you just press OK and enjoy your TV channels from www.tvlux.com.